Here we have fresh selections, chopped salad kit. Inside this pack is spicy cabbage, green cabbage, carrots, celery, almonds, wonton. I cannot see a lot of almonds. So must be just a little bit there somewhere. Oh, here it is. Almonds, wonton noodles. Inside there are almonds. Let's see. So, green onions and cilantro. See, that's cilantro. The green onions, right there. So we're going to put some stuff here, like peanuts and chopped up spinach. And then we're going to put the dressing. Stir them together. To put all these dressings. The dressing is called sesame ginger slaw dressing, Asian style. Okay. So here. To mix it together. So we are going to mix this. It cannot be mixed by the normal spoon and fork, so we're gonna do this by hand. I'm gonna eat this anyways. Right there. And then we're gonna put the wonton. And the almonds. That's our Asian wonton salad that we kicked it up a notch by putting some spinach and peanuts. So there's two kinds of nuts there, almonds and peanuts. Even spinach has got carbohydrates and other stuff here, like the wonton, they have carbohydrates. So for vegetarians, this is good. For vegans, you might wanna look at changing the dressing. And for meat eaters, you can just put meat on top. But for vegetarians,